Welcome back. Today I will prepare for you one of my favorites, which is pepper steak. I hope you enjoy it as much as I do. Okay, let's get started. First of all, our ingredients is 2 pounds of pork steak or beef steak cut into 1/4-inch strips, 1 teaspoon of black pepper, 1.5 teaspoons of salt, 2 tablespoons of olive oil, 1 tablespoon of minced garlic, 1 teaspoon of garlic powder, 1 can of diced tomatoes, beef broth, 3 tablespoons of soy sauce, 1/2 of a red pepper cut in strips, 1/2 of a yellow pepper cut in strips, 1/2 of an orange pepper cut in strips, and a green pepper cut in strips, 1 large red onion cut in strips, and 2 tablespoons of cornstarch. Okay, first of all, we will cut our steak into pieces, and then we will season them with salt and pepper. Now add your olive oil to a heated skillet over medium heat and brown meat 3 to 4 minutes until all is brown. Boom, 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 boom Now add garlic, tomato, soy sauce, broth, and stir. Cover and simmer for 1 hour or until tender. Now cut onions and peppers into strips. Add sautéed onions and peppers to tender meat and cook for 4 to 5 minutes until the vegetable or to your desired tenderness. Cover and cook for 5 more minutes. Mix cornstarch and water and stir it until smooth. Add to meat and vegetable mixture and stir it until thickened, and enjoy.